Welcome to Victorian Gardens Cattery. We're in Larkspurs nursery. Her babies will have their 1 week birthday tomorrow. And I just wanted to kind of give an update. They're all doing great. Nice fat bodies. They're all adorable. They all have pink noses. So we don't have any seals that I know of. Normally you wouldn't see it. I think we have a litter of all chocolate points. And they all are marked on their head. This is the red one. This is the little girl. You playing? See if I can. Oh, you trying to bite me? They all just got done nursing and they're back at it again. Let's see if I can get some of their pictures. Oh, I heard that. I'm sorry, baby. Let's see if I can get some of their faces in. This is an extreme face right here. Tiny nose. This is the purple one. But they all look like they're gonna be chocolate points. You can tell by their nose right now. They didn't darken up. Normally a seal would be dark by now. Yeah. I'm gonna get another one over here. She doesn't have any milk. They just nursed. Here's the orange one. A very light colored nose pad. Yeah. And the boy. Oh, sorry about that little boy. Here's the little boy. This is a little darker nose pad, but you can still see the rose color. Yeah. So we've got a mark to keep them apart. I want to go back nursing on mommy. She's done very good with them. I can't believe it's been a week already. Oh, look at that. Isn't that cute? As you can tell, I've also been putting the marker on their tummies. It ends up getting wiped off by her. And a little roly-poly. Yeah, a little roly-poly. This is going to be a sweet baby here. Yeah. See, I'm going to be a sweet baby. I've got, I don't know if you can tell, that's Periwinkle's baby trying to get in. Yeah. Coochie coochie coo. Coochie coochie coo. Such a pretty face. Yeah, such a pretty face. Such a pretty face. Well, we just wanted to do one more video. See, I'm a good mommy. I love my babies. We're going to call them the Marshmallow Babies, aren't we? Yeah, we're going to call them the Marshmallow Babies. Got a little knot underneath her little ear. So we'll say goodbye for now from Victorian Gardens Cattery and Larkspur's litter. Bye for now.